What's up guys, for today's video I got another pretty cool survival tool, or I would say a weapon. This is Sunburo Spear with Sheath by Cold Steel Anytime Anywhere. There is the instructions, kind of, not really. Okay, looks like it didn't come with the screws. Yes it did, so we will need a screwdriver to put it together. A little bit disappointing because I was hoping it will be very easy to lock in and very easy to take it apart. Once I'm gonna put these screws in, there's no way I'm gonna be taking it apart anymore. On top of it, you probably have to use a drill to really get it tight. Boom. So if you wanna take it apart, you have to bring a drill with you. And this is what I'm talking about. You see, it looks like it's a break apart spear. It doesn't say nothing about it that it is a break apart. I just assumed and I thought it was cool. Because recently I reviewed the Cold Steel knife slash a spear. I assume this one was the same thing, but it's not. So it's a regular spear. It's pretty cool. Very sharp edge at this end and very sharp edge on this thing. So let's go to throw it a couple of times and see the durability of this little spear end. But I'm a little bit disappointed still. I wish it was some kind of like a tightening, like on a tripod section, that it's easy to break apart and bring it with you hiking and stuff. Because it's an awesome tool, not even throwing. I never thrown a spear before. This is kind of actually fun to try something new for the first time and see how bad I am at it. So yeah, I don't care if you guys judge me or not, because I'll let you know I'm not good at this. So, whoa, look at that. Woohoo, first throw, it's stuck. And look at that shake. It's deep in there. No way. It's at least an inch deep in there. Wow, that is crazy. Let me show you the mark, how deep it got into it. This is so cool. So you see, this is the mark of the wood, so that's how deep it was from such a little weak throw. I didn't even throw it hard at all. This time I'm gonna set the camera right next to the tree and hopefully you guys can see flying the spear towards you. Also, I like the edge in the bottom because I can just put it down and don't have to hold it. Kind of cool, you know what I mean? Look at that, just stick it in there. It is very, very tight. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna back up a little bit farther and see what happens. Also, it's pretty sharp. That's crazy, like a knife. Wow, that is cool. I need to cut the grass over here, but what about throwing? Woo! Did you guys see that? That's insane! That's my second time throwing a spear ever. Wow, I kinda wanna see it for myself. That's a perfect shot. You even saw how it was flying towards the camera and got stuck over here. It bends a little bit. It's durable. You see how much it bent. This little edge did not break, so very durable. I'm just having too much fun now. I love making videos. Yep. Hit it to the side and the whole spear flew sideways again. User error as usual. Third time is the charm, right?